All right, we are back. It is Saturday, May 26th?
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm not really sure the date. Beautiful day, but it's supposed to get really warm, so we're starting early. I just put the 17-inch on mine, and I'm here for 3 minutes. First signal, I think I have an Indian. 6 inches down. Yep. It's an Indian, huh? Yeah. No date yet. A little crusty. I think I could pick this one and it'll be all right. Yeah, maybe in 1880?
Yeah.
Yeah? Cool.
Mm. I don't know. It doesn't really look
small. Alright, we'll get back to you. But first coin. Nice. Literally second target. Alright. Alright, wiped it enough so get a date. I think you should be able to see that. 1888. Nice first coin. Cool. See you on the next. All right. I picked up my second Indian. It was in 1887. So two Indians so far. We have like 10 minutes, 15 minutes. She just grabbed this. Cool. How do you not see? How do we not see this? Oh, you nailed it.
Yeah, I love
it. A nice tag. I think this is a luggage tag. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. That's cool. And those are the initials. See, they're very crude. Somebody punched them in by hand. Nice. I'm pretty sure that's what that is. Nice job. See you in the next. All right, she just called me over.
Actually, it's either 1919 or 1909.
I knew
see
it.
A 9 now. Like, it's, right. I don't know.
She got a weedy, but I got a loop, so I'm going to check it. Honey, I think it's a 19. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a 19.
Why?
Yeah. I'm gonna check it though. Still, it's fine. She's calling me over. I have something in that hole there. I think I got silver. I'm not really sure, but I still thought I saw a flash or something. Alright, it's under the root. You're close. What is that? Dollar cap?
Are you kidding me?
Okay.
Wait, what's
that? Wait, it's a watch, isn't it? Oh shit, let me see that. Oh yeah. Oh, that's beautiful. Let me see. Oh my god, it's a little
that's
locket.
That's my second one. That's
it is,
like
it's
that.
A little watch. It could be gold.
That's my second pocket watch.
No, this could be gold, honey.
No, I mean, it's gold plated. It's
probably plated, yeah. But it's a nice plate.
Oh, the back looks like really shiny.
Oh, that's nice, honey.
Oh my god, I was just like, how come
Emma,
it's getting so
that's
big?
A nice find.
How much
so
points?
Cool.
How much points?
Has a little dial on the top.
Like three?
We gotta go three at least, yeah. If it was, yeah, we gotta go three. Okay, cool. That's
it was right on
8-8, right?
What?
8-8.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. All right, let's see what we got here. Come on over. That's pretty cool.
Don't take it out yet.
Oh my god. That is a cool little locket. It has like a locket on top. Somebody hang it on. I'm probably hung it on their neck. Like.
Wait, can I see the front part?
See the numbers?
Whoa.
Yeah, we got to clean it up and make it. Don't rub it too hard because you'll break something on it.
Break right. Something out?
Let's go.
Wait. Let me take this off.
Listen, I'm not 1,000%. It fell straight down here. After I... Hold on a minute. The watch just fell.
I'm gonna put that right there. See? I blocked the roots.
Yeah. Come on. Use your pointer.
Wait, it's more fun this way. Wait, I feel it.
Thought I saw something fall down. There it is. Yes. Okay, I thought it was. It is silver. Right? Oh my god, is it?
That's a seated.
Let me see. Let me see.
It's a seated.
Oh my god.
Heads.
Oh, holy crap.
Wait, holy let me crap. See the back. Let me see the back.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are
pop
shaking.
Pop it, pop it. Oh, yes. All right, nice and easy. Here, let me spray it. Hold it in your hand. Oh, my God. Oh, I just put this 11-inch coil on. It is working. Oh, all the stuff I couldn't get with
maybe
the...
Maybe 88?
I mean, a 17-inch coil. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's in good shape. Turn
89.
It around.
We never got that date. Oh, thank goodness we got a date that we never got.
Oh, yes. Oh, beautiful.
The back's a little bit worn, but the front...
Let me see.
I thought that was like a capped bus.
I know.
That
for a
scared
second.
Me.
I know, for a
oh
second.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yes. I don't know if you guys could see that, but... 1889.
It's one of our best seateds right there.
That's a gorgeous coin. Yes.
You're a
kiss,
meanie.
Lady Liberty. A little kiss. A little kiss.
It. You found it.
Ah, you too. Yeah. That was... I don't really want to kiss it, kid. All right, but still, you know, we haven't found a seated in, what, a month or two? Almost
more
a month. Almost 2 months.
Wait, yeah.
Oh, maybe a month. Maybe a little more. That's my water, by the way.
Oh.
Yeah, check it. Could be a spill. This is like spill area over here underneath this tree. And this is where somebody, come on, check it. Oh, shit. It is a spill. It is a spill. Now, that could be the low tone I heard. Because I heard like an Indian kind of... Yeah, that's definitely there. Something's there. Emma, use your tool.
I don't really want to.
Use your tool and go behind it. Wait. Come on. This video's too long as it is. Let's go.
Even though it's one.
No, that's way too far
no,
behind.
No, I'm not scratching it. I'm known for scratching.
But you do it that far behind it, you're going to scratch it. Yeah, she is scratchy, by the way, right?
No.
Okay, let's point it now.
They're so cool, just...
I know. Oh, oh my God, is that the quarter?
No, it's not a quarter, it's not a quarter.
What is it, a 2 cent piece?
Wait, oh my God. Buffalo, I think.
Is it?
Wait.
Oh my God, that's a dynamite spill. Put that there. Oh yeah, now you can really see it.
Wait, hold on, let me get
what?
The sign.
Can you get the... Would you get over here?
What the heck is that?
Oh, let me see it.
That's not a buffalo. That looks older. It doesn't even look like a shield. It looks older than that. See it? I was just like, wait, what's that shiny stuff? What's that?
What the, in God's name, she's right. What the hell is this? I gotta get the sun. Hold on a second. Yeah, get me the... Yeah, it's a buffalo.
It is?
Yeah, I see the head right there. Look. Look. See the head?
Oh, yeah.
Look.
It didn't really look
oh,
like
wow.
that.
Oh, wow. So, crazy. It's got to be an early buffalo and a seeded dime in the same hole. Hi. That is amazing. Did you try pinpoint and see if there's something else?
Yeah. I
tried. Cool.
I can't find it.
Nice. Nice.
Oh my Spill. God, you're a meanie. How much points is that, 20?
Plus seven. 27 in one hole uptown. We have a, stop it. Stop. Cut it out. Now, I think one more step and you would have been in that hole. Come on. Oh, nice. All right, that's enough. Get you on the next. All right, Smarty Pants, what do you got? She just took it out of the ground and went, serious? I'm regular nickel. Did it sound like you? Let's see what you got. Don't.
I need to do it a little bit.
Anita.
See, look, it's not in good shape at all.
Okay, let's see it.
Wait, I want to see the mint mark. see. I know it's 1944. 44.
44.
Oh, P.
44P. Let's see it.
Oh, okay. I thought you were going to hold it.
Okay. 35%. Super. Nice, honey. All right. 7 points for that, baby.
Yay.
It is 33-17.
Yep. No, wait.
Yeah. Don't worry. My math is good. Yours is terrible. See
no,
you later.
I know it's
15. All right. Okay. Hopefully we get you on the next one. All right. We usually just video the first Indian, but I mean, we seem to find like 5 or 6 every time we come here or more. What'd you find the most? Like 15, right? 17?
17.
Yeah. This one's a 65 though. 1865. Good year. Okay. See you on the next. She's beat.
All right, I'll give you back your 3 points.
We're having a really, really good day. Got a bunch of Indians, buffalo, luggage tag, seated.
It is.
Oh, and I think.
It is. Oh my gosh.
Don't scream. Let me see.
My third one.
Okay, let me see. Oh, yeah, I see the eagle. A flying.
It came up as a 610.
There it is. Can you get a date? I think it's 60. It's on the bottom.
60?
No, wait.
It can't be 60.
No, you're right.
657, 58.
Right. Check it. Can you see it on the bottom there?
Oh, I see the eagle.
You just barely something. You can see something, right?
Yeah. I think it's 56.
No, it ain't.
Wait. Is there sun somewhere? There's sun over I want to go in the sun.
Yeah.
Oh, God. We are not tumbling this if it's a 56.
All right. Hold on. Hold this.
Come on. Oh, my God. I'm scared.
Stop getting crazy.
Wait. If that's a 56, I'm getting like 20 points for that.
I can't see it, Jace.
I thought I could see like a little thing.
Oh, yeah, there it goes. Oh.
58.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I saw like a 6 thing, but like 50 is fine.
58 still.
I got 2 58s and a 57.
Oof.
I need that 56.
Uptown pound. Nice. Later. All right, we're back. Memorial Day 2018. Took a few holes there. Iron. Third hole about.
Yeah.
It's some iron, some nails, in with an Indian.
Well,
first Indian. 1904, a little baby. All right, nice. Get you on the next. I didn't notice. I just checked the pile. Now sometimes you assume it's like one coin. I don't know why sometimes, but I'm on a little hill. I should have assumed or figured it would be a spill. Only because it's somewhere where people would sit. Coin. There was another hole. Is that a weedy?
Yeah.
I knew it. That was the high tone I was getting. I was getting a combination of two with the iron. Wow. 2-3 nails, a weedy, and an Indian. Nice. Oh, look at these two. Let me see.
Wait. 11.
1911?
Yeah.
Nice. Nice early weedy. Cool. All right, there's the first spill of the day.
Yeah.
Let's get going. All right, it was deep. But it's not a coin.
Button.
It's a pin or a button, yeah. Nice.
Probably a pin.
Let's see.
Ooh, that's like 2 points right there, Daddy.
Oh, it's got some silver wash on it. Look.
Whoa.
Look, okay. Hey. I don't know what it is. Look, see that? I can't tell what it is, but it's got a lot of silver on it. Nice.
Silver plate.
Cool. All right, she might have something here. We'll get back to you. All right. Yeah. She called me over. She's like, Dad, I need a little help. I hear it's a high tone. I'm digging. It ends up being a nice size bolt with a Oh, so she's come over here.
Wait, I wanna
slicking
do it.
Around.
I want to do it.
And comes, I think it's a Rosie.
No.
She comes up with a silver.
She's one dime.
Dead. She's dead. Oof. You want me to spray it? Yeah, I'll spray it. You hold it.
Ah, it's getting water.
Any mark?
Nope.
All right, flip it.
Barber.
Yes.
16.
1916, last year.
Yeah.
Cool.
Thanks.
A baby barber.
Now my
nice job, honey. Oh, now she's got me.
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hands
don't
off
wipe
my
it too
barber.
Much. Don't go crazy. Oh, it's nice.
Ooh.
Nice shape.
Prettiness.
Oh, yes.
Wait, is that the mint mark? Look, that's the mint mark.
Give me the imprint.
Imprint.
Mm, nice,
it's like a
yeah.
little silvery.
See it? Good job. Oh, you're dead. All right, looks like I gotta get busy.
Wait, what's my score now?
What is this?
17.
15, right?
Yeah, so I have 17. And you have... 6. 7. 6?
17, 6.
Yeah.
Huh?
Is this Flying Eagle old?
Nice. She just found a nice buckle. Nice debuckle. Horse tail. I see it. Nice job. Cool. All right. Love it. Get her, little worm.
Yeah.
Get her. Mmm.
Stop.
Stop.
Aww. Poor wormy.
Yeah, we got a coin. I don't know. It's a nickel size. Let's see what we got. Hold on.
I think it's a Jefferson.
It probably is. Yes, it is. It is a Jeffy. Is it a modern one? What year is that? 70 something, right?
Yeah.
Yay! Told you. All right, see you later. Wow, let me show. Man.
I'm dead so bad.
Look at this dig.
It was right
she
here.
She thought it was in the root, stuck in the actual
was
root.
Was this in there?
That was in there too?
It was?
Yeah.
It was...
And she kept going. She's Wait. Like, I hear it. It sounds good, Daddy. It sounds good.
Wait. I want to do it. I want to do it.
All right, let me just show this part.
Okay.
So she kept digging.
I want to flip it.
And she got a coin. It says one dime on the back.
I either got
50
or
20 coins. Oh my God, let's see it. Spray it.
It's a barber.
Oh, still.
What do you think it is?
Oh, it's an old dime. Yeah, yeah. It's you know what it was is she struggled and I was like stop and you know.
Did you dig anything up though?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I got a silver dime.
Whoa!
Look at the year.
Very
on.
Cool. What year?
On the bottom of the head. See, on Liberty's head.
1914.
Nice, huh?
First year of World War One.
World War One. That's right.
Cool.
It was
cool.
All the way
wow,
in
congratulations.
There.
Thanks, man.
What is it? A penny or a
dime?
A dime.
Dime. Silver dime.
Very cool.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
I just blew right past you.
Oh man.
I got 30 points with two.
That is gorgeous.
Ow, my knee.
She was like, I hear it, it's there, I'm not giving up. And I'm like, Emma,
right
stop
here?
Already. She goes, it's in the root. I said, well, if it's in the root, you're done. She says, nah, I'm going to get it. Then she got it.
It took me like a half hour to get
this
that.
This kid's amazing. Oh, man.
I think it was worth it.
Good job. That's one of those where you go, man, I don't know if I would have gave up. I'm pretty sure I would have. It was, wow, incredible. Nice job. I think I just got my first silver. It was buried. It was deep. Let me see it.
Take it. Take the silver. We both
it looks
got
like
silver.
A. It looks like a Merc, right? Let's see. It's
maybe
nice
Kanata.
In the clump.
Maybe it's a Kanata.
I think it's a Merc. I think it's a what?
A Kanata.
A Canadia?
Oh, wait, is that a Rosie? Oh, it's
a Merc, see?
10 points.
Ooh, I bet I just passed you up.
No.
44, 43. Oh, it was 34, 43.
No, I had 44.
Oh, so then it's...
44, 44.
No, wait, yeah.
That's ooh. A 44.
44. 44, oh my God.
44.
That's weird. Spray for me. I told you it rang up too high. I just threw a big piece of iron away on the side.
You're a meanie. Yeah. Now, I have a signal over there.
Yeah. Silver number 3. See you on the next.